we have got here High Five, the youngest contestants of this evening. Yeah. So how did the idea come up to participate at Melody Festivalen?
Well, we got the opportunity and we got this great song that was written by Linnea and Joy Deb and Katie Tizzard, and we just thought this would be such a fun experience, and it really has been, so yeah.
Did you know each other already for a long time, or how did the cooperation come up?
Oh, it actually went really like fast.
Yeah,
it just took some weeks, and then we were like, yeah, we will do it, and yeah, so it's been really like boom, 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 but it's been great.
There were some comments on the internet like the Swedish Spice Girls, so are they like some kind of your idols, or did you listen to their music
we
of
all
them?
We love Spice Girls, but we also do like Destiny's Child and TLC, the R&B girls.
And are there any plans for you to work together also in the future?
Us?
Yeah.
Yeah. Together for as long as we can.
All right. So now from the songs which made it to the final, do you have any favorite or?
Yeah, so we love both of them. Yeah. We can't really choose.
No. And they're so different, so like one is a ballad and the other one is more up-tempo. And I just think both of them just like deserve to go to the finals. And I think they're really good.
Yeah, they're amazing.
Yeah.
Do you want to give a message to the fans who watched your show in Austria?
And we had such a great time performing on the stage. Thank you to all of you who have watched it and voted. We love you guys.
All right, thanks a lot.